thanks to Gary Cordell for choosing me to punish with this West End Blues thing. So, when I got the challenge this morning, the first thing that went through my body and my system was panic and, wow, okay, I think I can do that. So I paused for a moment and thought, how do I want to do this? How do I want to stand out from the crowd, from everybody else? So the first thing I thought, being a trumpet player, was, let's do up an octave! Yeah, okay, so it wasn't pretty, it wasn't musical, so I thought, let's give it another shot. I'm a trumpet player. I can do this. I can do this. Then I thought, okay, let's split the difference. We'll do the first part up the octave, the next part where it's written. Maybe that'll sound better. So finally, after listening back a few times and going, that doesn't sound like Louis, that sounds like, I decided that I was going to go back and listen to Louis and see how he did it and see how he played it. So this is what I came up with. So I hope you've enjoyed my adventure this morning and today as much as I have. Hope everyone is staying safe. Wash your hands, and I'll see you soon.